So guys, I have shown you how to draw croqui and I have shown you how to draw hairstyles for those croqui. But this video shows the step-by-step process of how I drew just the facial features. It was super easy and basic and I'm just using my pen tool to draw. So let's have a look at how I drew it.
I'm starting on my Adobe Illustrator artboard, which is an A4 size print preset on which I have drawn my croqui outline already. Zooming in, I'm clicking the pen tool and beginning with her ears. Something I adjust a lot is the stroke width and the variable width profiles, as you can see. I'm not worrying about the details too much, as it won't matter when zoomed out to the full croqui length. And that's what makes this sketch so easy. And this is what the final face looks like. And after I added some color and shadows to it, it looks like this. If you want to see how I added color and drew the rest of her body, then I am linking the video up here. And that's it for today. See you guys next week.